How to get rid Friendmoji on Snapchat? Hey there, welcome back. In today's video, you will learn how to get friend emoji on your Snapchat account by using your iPhone or Android. So, let's get started with the video. To do that, open Snapchat, tap on the profile icon, top of the left corner. After that, tap on Settings and tap on Bitmoji. From here, create and customize your Bitmoji profile. After that, come back to the Snapchat home. Tap on the message icon. After that, tap on any friend chat. Now tap on the keyboard emoji icon. After that, tap on the Bitmoji profile avatar it has near the bottom of the clock icon. So, here is the Friendmoji. Now you can share with your friends. So, this is how you can get the fins emoji. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you find any kind of questions, please write in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.